Hello everyone, welcome to the Python tutorial series. Today we learn how to draw a shape with changing color lines. So we use turtle module. So import turtle module. After that we give the name of the turtle. Codium is my YouTube channel, please subscribe this channel, turtle dot turtle bracket close. After that we change the color line, so Codium dot pen color and we check red. Okay, after that we create a loop for I in range for a shape, and for shape creating 50 steps. Okay, and my Codium forward 50 pixel distance, then Codium right angle maybe 123. Okay, after that we change the color of my pen. Now we change color is blue, then we repeat this range, this loop, and then one more for holding screen, turtle dot done. I will explain every line after run the program. Okay, what we do, first of all we import turtle module, because turtle module is used for graphically representation, and this turtle is a pen nib, assume is a pen nib, but that pen nib we provide the name is Codium is equal to turtle small t turtle dot capital T turtle. For you understand these two lines, then we change the Codium is my turtle name dot pen color is red color. Then I create a loop for I range in 50 steps. These two line continue till 50 steps. The first line is forward pen color red color 50 pixel, then angle 123, then 50 pixel, like that. Okay, the second color is blue, then again this range, this type of graphic, above graphic, but now we change the length is 100, and this last line is for holding the screen. Now let's check. Okay, this drawing creating by this loop, because the red loop after 50 steps the next loop is continue. Okay, this after 50 step this programming run. You can create any type of drawing with logics. Okay, if we change angle 45 and copy paste this here, and color is now green. Now what type of drawing create? Let's start. Okay, by full screen, this is the first loop 50 steps by red pen. If you want to change pen color if every step, this is also possible. Okay, this is the second loop till 50, because we angle change 45 degree, that's why is like a pentagon type of a drawing. Now the next is green, because same distance and steps. Now 123 degree, and this is 75, and this angle is 138. Randomly we change randomly shapes, we only check and understand the how to turtle work. Okay, this is the first loop with red pen, and this is the second with blue pen, and the third after 50 step is green color. Okay, the next is green color. Now green color is start. So this is the programming how to draw colorful lines. Okay, if you want to change color line if every step in the first loop, so what we do, copy paste green line and copy and paste blue. What we do, first two step by red color, first two step yani first line, and the second line is created by blue color, and these lines continue till 50 step. Let's check like that. Every step you can copy paste and change the color. Every step has a different color if you want to draw. So if you like this video, please support my work and subscribe my channel. Click on bell icon, share my Facebook post. Thank you very much.